Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed a, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining a spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Finally, Jesus.
I swear I...
Okay.
I told you not to.
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Leave behind.
Hurry, burn!
Okay, I guess a radio, all right.
God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Okay.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien... Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh, that's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, what the hell?
Clee! We got company!
Oh, shit.
All right, gentlemen. Yeah!
Ah! smart now, huh?
What we got here? That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that, Mike, boy?
Lovely, do it, come on, hit him!
Not so tough now, hit him. Mike.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes!
Oh, dude! We'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Oh, shit!
Oh, I'm out!
Hold on! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Thank you.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. Bunch of murderers and thieves are killing me in this game. that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Hey there.
shooting. Something's here.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah, like this.
Damn it! Where
Someone's
is he?
Here. What was that?
You don't need these.
He's out there.
I saw someone.
Yeah, always. I need scrap.
Thank you.
make something out of this. Hide, you son of a bitch!
I thought I saw someone out there. What the fuck is that? Someone's here. Men coming!
Okay, one left. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Eat this. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.